Margaret, and I'm with the Children's Music Workshop. Today we'll be learning some basics about the cello. First, we're going to learn about the cello and the parts of the cello. So first, the lowest string is the C. The next is G string, followed by the D string, and the highest is the A string. A good way to start holding the bow is to take your hand and drop it so it's relaxed. Then place the bow underneath your hand so that it feels natural. Now we are going to use our bow to play these strings. Place your bow on the strings about where your grip ends. Let's get our first finger ready. Let's get our bows ready. I'll give you four counts and let's begin. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.